Who's this guy?
What's happening?
Oh, what's up, bro?
In for a weekly visit.
Oh, weekly visit now.
Oh, look out.
Gee whiz.
Shoes on, cuz.
Yeah, bro. Oosh, boys. Whoa. Welcome back to the bloody vlog. We're starting off super, super duper early on bloody Monday. But, boys, you know what bloody time it is. It's 6:49. But it's vlog time! Let's get it! We gon' be alright. Alrighty, boys. We got old Mitchie here, old Mitcho. He's gonna have a taste test of the new money.
I'm keen.
Oh,
beautiful crack.
1 to 10, how's the crack?
8.7.
That's pretty up there. Here we go. And then don't say anything. And have another one. There we go. Yes. What are we thinking? What's on the buds?
Oh, that's ripe.
Oh,
that's good.
Oh. Like a ripe Granny Smith?
Yeah, absolutely.
Ooh, or like a Royal Gala.
That's naughty. Oh, I want some more.
That's naughty. Oh, he's done the whole lot, team. Look out. Yeah.
That's beautiful. Oh.
Is he gonna, pull him off the line, Mitchy!
Didn't want the berries.
Latest. Well, boys, she's bloody back. Holy heck, Xander. Bloody good, boys. Holy heck. Oh, so good to have this baby back. Sheesh. Shout out to the boys at MRPS. Sheesh. Won't be long before my baby gets in here. But bloody good, boys. There's old Simon's Golfer. A couple of customers blocking the old doorway from last time we got broken into. Bloody good, boys. Appreciate it. First cold start, boys, on Flex Fuel. Holy hecka! Oh, yeah. Oh, I've missed this car so bloody much, boys. Sheesh. Let's go. Alrighty, boys. Well, what's going on here? Oh, shout out to old Zandy boy. This is getting expensive, boys. Holy heck. Far out. I just checked it before on the old gauges. We're at E14, so hopefully we'll get some more liters out of this bad boy. Oh, there we go. That's full. There we go, boys. So what do you reckon of old Connor's exhaust flap there, boy?
Oh, let me just check it out real quick. Hold up.
Hey. Oh, there we shut again, boys. Little golfer. Not bad. Little spotter. Hoosh, boys. Well, bloody good to have both of the babies back in the position. Stage 3 Flex Fuel E85 7.5. Bloody good, boys. Bloody good. And then we've also got a Stage 3 GDI here. Bloody hell. 270 kilowatts at the wheels for the old GDI. 297 kilowatts for the old E85 Stage 3 Flex Fuel. Bloody good, boys. And we just finished up getting some bloody Subway on the old Tuesday night. Old Mitch is here. Tell us what you think of the old 7.5 Flex Fuel.
Look, I think it's great.
Yeah.
But like the front wheel drive is like, ah, shit.
Bit spinny. Yeah.
Well, maybe I should buy a Golf R and do the same.
Ooh. bloody good. All carbon fiber. Not bad, boys. Not bad at all. A little before and after. Hey? Just some headlight brackets. Kind of. Bloody good, boys. Look at that. What's in there? Sheesh. Cold stuff for the boys. Yeah. It's a bit shoddy on the old coolant bottle. But I think maybe just some 3M tape. It looks like he's done the same thing, or the old owner. Just some 3M tape. Maybe even in the gap there just to hold it up a bit. Looks good down there, though. But yeah, just to hold it up a bit and just fill the void, I think. Might be the go. And then it will stop it from rattling. But you got the left side on. Cool. Nice and carbon. Oosh, boys. Well, all done with that one. It's not making any sounds anymore, so that's bloody good. So we pretty much just lined the inside with tape. But here's the, I guess, headlight brackets, so to speak. One left, one right. Well, we did the coolant catch, or the coolant bottle. We do have the catch, the engine cover coming as well. I just need to find someone that has the APR extended bolts that come in the catch can kit, which allow you to use the stock stock engine mount. Only reason we need those is the engine mount uses the stock location, so essentially we're just gonna chuck her on once we get those bolts. But yeah, looking pretty good. Carbon fiber bloody everywhere, boys. The reason it was gone for so long, it was at MRPS getting tuned, essentially, secretly. But it is our very first flex fuel setup. We brought some new software just so we can do it. Xander was essentially our test dummy, and always has been our test dummy, which we appreciate you, brother. I'll tag you down below, of course. He was the first one, I think, out of our sort of group to get the Stage 1 Power Max and allow MRPS to tune it. He is now the first one to have a flex fuel tune on it with that new software. And boys, it's bloody beautiful. On 98, on the new software, 273 kilowatts, which is bloody fantastic. I think I showed you the dyno sheet in the last few clips when we picked it up. And on 485, which we're still climbing at the moment, just for a few more tests, a few little tests, it ended up getting 297 kilowatts at all four wheels. So massive improvement of just under 30 kilowatts, give or take. But absolutely wrapped. First tune that we've done on that software. And of course, more to come. So, yeah, we're bloody stoked, boys. We're bloody stoked.
The next day.
Cold start for the boys. Cold start for the boys. That's it, boys. That's it. The old electric cold start. Whoa! Let me turn this down. Bloody good, boys. an old Jack Sloan car. What a cracker. She's a bloody white car. Domination, boys. 7.5. Toyota Corolla. Mach 7 GDI. Pushing the limits. Mach 6 GDI. Oh, Benny boy. Got the beautiful world famous in Brisbane, the Rat. But boys, first order of business, Mach 6 GDI full flow designs lip kit and a minor service. We're gonna smash this out today. I think Zachy boy's coming over. He's coming over to check everything out. That should be fun. Haven't seen him in a while in the vlogs. Bloody good to see him. But we've had this Mach 6 GDI in before. Aftermarket steering wheel. Aftermarket radio. Stock coolant cap. stock coil packs. We got now aftermarket potty. Bloody good, boys. Let's get it. But we should have a cold start for the boys. Cold start for the boys. Oh. Wee. Oh. Oh. Bit of a rough idle, boys. Jeez. Eesh, boys. Well, front bumper's off. Bloody good. Oil's drained. Got to take the filter out. Front bumper is obviously off. About to get the sawhorses out from under the old bench. Set that bad boy up. Clamp the front lip down and start drilling. And then maybe, just maybe, we might slide off those side skirts and get those bolted in and ready to go. And then essentially, yeah, be the rear diffuser time, which comes in about 3 or 4 pieces. So should be good, boys. Bloody good, boys. Well, front lip is on. You didn't get the side spats, which I, which most people normally get, but yeah, front lip on, so nice and easy. We just use these clampy boys, and then clamp it to the front bumper, and then start drilling. Make sure it's all lined up even, and then pretty much start from the middle, then sort of outside in, I guess, or outside outside, inside outside. But yeah, looking schmick. So we'll probably chuck that on now whilst we're there. And then we'll jack up the sides, and then we'll do the rear valance as well. Looking pretty good, boys. Not bad for timing either. Yes, boys. Well, next customer, halfway through the old 6GDI, but we've got a Mark 8 Aran for some spacey boys from our boys at Mo. Man, we're getting best friends with these boys. You may as well move in, lads. Far out. Oh, we may as well have ownership and part of the company. Just hit us up, Ty. You know where I live. We'll see you soon. But yeah, spacey boys, the old flush kit, and some new bolts due to the longer reach needed. Bloody good, boys. And he's got those old heritage plates on. Gee whiz. Bloody good. There he is. Hey. Long time no see, brother. Oh, you brought your old snack pack, eh? Gee, yeah, whiz. What's your name again? Oh, I'm Robbie. How are you?
Hello, camera.
Oh, you've got to say hello to the vlog again. All right, boys. Well, mowed flush spaces on a Golf 8R. Done. All right, bloody good, boys. Well, rear side spats are on. Rear valance is on. Just got to do the side skirts. And then this boy's all done. Fill up the oil, of course. Engine bay detail, and then clean the pod filter. And then we're all done. Sheesh. And 7.5 puddle light boy is here. We're here for another brake bleed. I believe one of the corners didn't bleed correctly. It does have quite a soft pedal. Hopefully it's not A, the rotors, and B, the pads. But we're going to check with that bleed today. Get all four corners up in the air, and then see how she feels after that. Bloody good, boys. Bloody good. He's back again.
Back again.
Most consistent customer.
She got a loyalty card.
Oh, loyalty sticker, eh?
Let's do it.
Bloody good, boys. Well, brake bleed on a 7.5R. Bloody done. Alrighty, boys. Well, we're under the side skirts. So we've got them clamped down. Just sorting out the bunch of bolts over there. Get those sorted out, we should be bloody fantastic. Got me bloody helper today, doing some work finally. Got side skirt is back on. All put back in place. Looking pretty schmicko, boys. Bloody good. Is that you, Trey? Old fifth we pump. How good does that look, boys? Bloody hell. Well, all done, thanks to my little helper over here. Old Ramini! Yep. He's missed that nickname. But yeah, just engine bay detail to go. And this one is Dunsky, boys. Yeet! There, boys. Well, minor service, full Flow Designs lip kit bloody done. And of course we got Roman in here for some carbon fiber.
Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber.
Bloody good, boys. Sneaky one, but carbon fiber battery cover and carbon fiber ECU and fuse box cover, bloody done.
The next day.
Cold start for the boys. Oh, here we go, boys. There's a real one. Sheesh. Welcome back, Xander. Wow. Hey, boys. Well, bloody welcome back to Sunday. Monite keeps that doctor away. We've got a bunch of bookings today, boys. We've just done the bloody cold start. Got Jack's car out the garage. Got Xander's car out the garage. We're going to bring Dom's in. Get those front rotors out the way. Louis dropped his car off as well. Minor service for him. And then we've also got Brooklyn coming in today for a minor service for him as well. So shout out to Mabby. Just the usual minor service. But let's get started, boys. Bloody hell. Dommy boys back again. Bloody hell, boys. Back with some front rotors. Polo GTI. Crackle bap. Chucked on by MRPS. Everything else is stocky boy. Maybe an intake for Dommy boy. Shout out to the boys. That rotor's on there, boys. Bloody good. All back together. Just gotta let the tire down a little bit off the old axle stand there, you can see in the corner. So we can talk that wheel. Bloody good, boys. Well, GDI Polo, front rotors, bloody done. Eesh, boys. Well, second customer of the day. We got Louis in with a 7.5 Golfer Stage 2. With tarmac. Bloody good, boys. Bloody, bloody good. So we have a reminder service. We're going to give those wheels a bit of a polish up. A bit of a clean. Bit of a detail in the old engine bay. But boys, he's got the IE intake. He's got the aftermarket battery from what looks like RECQ. We've had the coil packs out before to put in some sparky boys. But boys, 280! Just kidding. 240 something kilowatts. Let's get it, boys. And just like that, boys, old Dobby's 7.5 Golfer Stage 2 from Tarmac. Minor service bloody done! Bitsy boys here! Oi!
That was awkward. I just did the most awkward.
What'd you do?
Look like a creep.
I'ma keep it in.
No!
I'ma keep it in. I'ma keep it in, big boy!
Ah, jeez.
How's the love life, Mitchy? How's it going?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
It's nice and cheap.
Yeah, still not good, eh? Well, boys, we're on a bit of a wheel mission at the moment. As you can see, we've got the new wheels for the rat. But essentially, they're just going to be wheels for storage. So I'll take Xander's rear wheels off the rat. Put them into storage with the other ones. Give the Jack's wheels, or Jack's tyres, to one of the guys from work. His Skoda needs some tyres. And yeah. That's pretty much what we're doing. But back home, Brooklyn's coming over for his minor service, and he's just added on a rear diffuser install from Maxton. So pretty basic in the grand scheme of things. But see you boys back at home. Oh, you didn't get me a water?
Pardon me?
You didn't get me a water, mate.
I didn't get
Yeah.
I asked if you wanted anything, you said no, so tough shit.
Yeah, fair enough. Hey mate, you can't park there.
He's done himself a mischief.
Cold start for the boys. Oh, boys! Holy hicka! Oh, boys! Oh, love it, boys. Bloody love it. Oh, douche, boys. Well, old Brookie boy is here. He's got a 7R. IE intake. APR coil packs. Aftermarket DV. Boys. Untuned though, so she's a stocky boy. But looking bloody fantastic for a minor service. And as he's just told me, a rear diffuser from Maxton. Bloody good, boys. Let's get on it. Boys, well, give you a bit of an update. We're still going. Oh, Brooklyn's still here. Gee whiz, but just done the rear diffuser for him. The old Maxton kit. Looking pretty good. See if you boys can spot the difference. So here's the left side, boys. Here's the center. And then here's the right side. Gee whiz. The old police dog's been after you, cuz. Well, boys, minor service, rear diffuser, bloody done. Boys, well, it's gonna bloody wrap up the vlog for this weekend, episode 12. Bloody make sure you like, bloody make sure you comment, bloody make sure you're bloody subscribing, boys. Massive weekend, what can I say? Bloody hell. Crazy. Luckily, we've got a day off tomorrow, which is Monday. So an extra full day to bloody get this vlog edited and push it out for you boys. Massive, massive week. Bloody Xander's car we got back. Borrowed Connor's car for the whole week. Bloody loved it. I think the truck gets back tomorrow or the day after. One of the two, but anyway, bloody good boys. And yeah, we've got the turbo for the rat this week. The ECU is coming next week. Boys, we're bloody living the dream here. We're living the dream. But as always, stay driven. Get bloody driven, boys. And we'll see you boys bloody next week for another jam-packed content episode vlog number 13. But this is Robbie Doll signing out, boys. Peace. Why would you be here? Wherever I go,
pacing, playing. Cold start for the boys. Cold start for the boys.